Yeah?
I have a job offer I think you're gonna want to hear.
Nah, dude, last time we almost got pinched. Why would I do another one?
Come on, I ordered Chinese food.
All right, I'm on my way.
A summertime, and the living is easy. Fish are jumping, don't you know, my darling? I said it right now, and the cotton is high. Like a, your daddy is a rich, got a rich daughter, and your mommy's good looking, yeah. I said, hush, little baby, don't. One of these mornings come, you're gonna rise up singing. Then you spread your little wings.
Mr. One, this is Mr. Two.
Mr. Two? What's with all the code names?
Well, for this job, we're gonna need him.
Speaking of, what is this job? You still haven't told me.
I'm getting to it, alright? Just give me a moment. Mr. One, should we start?
Yeah, I think we should.
So, picture this.
We have a sight sound of jewelry store. Full stock, out of season, easy pickings. We go in, get them scared, get out the stuff.
Yeah, but what if they refuse to hand over the stuff? What about that little red button under the desk?
Well, that scare's gonna be enough for them to hand it right over. Plus, these guys have insurance up to their chins. They don't know what not cooperating even looks like. And as far as that little red button, the guy behind the desk is gonna have his hands up fast and he can even press it.
All right, what happens when we get out of this joint? How are we gonna be happy and healthy knowing the cops are only a block away?
Well, first off, we're gonna be wearing disguises, good disguises. Secondly, we'll keep this name game going on even so after the job's done. Plus, we have ourselves a discreet getaway driver.
All right, how quickly can we see payment?
Well, if our buyer isn't late this time, we should see payment right away.
That sounds good. How much are we talking?
$750,000 each.
$750 each? Jeez. When do we hit the place?
Well, we're thinking this Friday, so you got plenty of time to do your prepping, praying, whatever else you need to get ready for this squeeze.
Okay, Friday. Dude, this actually seems doable.
Because it is. Just trust me, you're missing one's judgment, all right?
All right. Is there anything else?
Yeah. You need your fortune cookie?
Are you crazy? Of course I am.
Harvey, Earth to Harvey. Yeah, you. You got into some real trouble, huh, kid? I can get you out of this trouble, but you gotta give me something. Just a taste, come on. Rack your brain, Harvey. Give me a bite. Why in the world would you rob a jewelry store all on your own?
Chinese food.